Silas can even play this game. The thing about Silas is that if you let him hit you with an ability, specifically his E ability, you're most likely deceased. You have been slain. Well, when the Silas player gets 4 kills in 4 minutes, it's gonna be pretty hard.
Damn.
I think they're on Harold.
Okay, he's top.
Oh, he's back. Hey, what's on the bot here real quick?
Right now.
Oh, yeah, they're so out of position.
Oh. I can tank.
Cool, I got TV to get back to lane. I just get a couple CS here. I just love how I get 150 ping on like the most important part of the fucking game versus a Silas onto my screen. Like, bruh. That TP seemed like it took extra long to get out here. Well, good play. Echo can just permatank the turret. It's just like the opposite of what you want a fucking Silas to get.
Oh, I stunned his charm.
Oh, oh yeah, get so that ring guard. Nice. I got him.
Oh, he's right, here. We gotta
don't
go.
Fuck with the Sai-Sai, man. I don't really like this, my guy. Okay, never mind. We do like this.
Get more.
Alright, he's literally gotten 9 CS in the last 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it must be a Silas thing.
Dude, it's a Silas syndrome, apparently.
I remember bitching you about that one day. I was like, bro, I got my fucking Silas so fed, and then he proceeded not to farm for the rest of the game. I can hold out the Philios if you come.
Focusing Darius first?
Yeah. Let me go him.
I have. Okay.
Now I'm gonna go down here.
Oh, they killed him. They beat that. They won that. Ezreal had the latest heal. I mean, I'll give another kill, man. Damn, bro, if he lived, we could have dropped Harold on mid, but actually, he can do it as zombie.
What the fuck?
I didn't even know he could do that. I thought
I'm just gonna sit mid on them right now.
I'm gonna go
bottom. I was gonna say we might be able to fight them if they tower.
Okay,
guys.
Okay, if they go for it and Sai on ults, yeah. I mean, this Aphelios is so out of pocket. It's crazy. Yeah, really good, really good.
Oh my god, we're smurfing. Oh, Echo me? Where the fuck did you just go? He ult?
Maybe.
Oh, he took the thing. He took the thingy. He took the thingy.
Holy shit, I'm smurfing.
Me too, bro. Me too.
Bro, why
it's actually, it's actually a pretty fun game, I'm not gonna lie.
It's definitely a fucking banger.
Support down here on me. I'm gonna get this for the drop.
Yeah, I'm just playing for this.
Silas is down here on me.
I'll take my base soon. Well, yeah, I mean, I'm going to get packaged and I can TP depending on how long this goes.
Okay.
Yeah, we can just play slow. I mean, we're just winning. Cool. Keeping behind anyways, because we should have focused on
this. I'm a smurf god. I'm just best.
Just a smurf god word. Yeah. Respect. I respect
it. All my ults have been just perfect. Same. Oh, they surrendered.
Dude, I'm so weak. I cool. Alright. We take those, bro. We take them. They fucking dipped. I mean, shit, I would be triggered as fuck too, bro. If my Silas went like nine.
I was that one game that I was raging. Text.
If my Silas went like 7-0 at 9 minutes, no, yes. Like 9-0 at 9 minutes, and then proceeded to not touch a minion for the rest of the game, get two levels under and just be useless, yeah, I'd probably be pretty triggered.
Another fried shorty.